Emmerdale spoilers, Ross Barton delivered devastating news after horrific acid attack. Emmerdale's Ross Barton was left traumatized during tonight's installment as he learned the devastating effects of his acid attack. The Barton brother had acid thrown in his face during the first episode of tonight's Emmerdale double bill. After being rushed to hospital by Graham Foster, played by Andrew Scarborough, and Joe Tate, Ned Porteous, who found him screaming out in agony, he was showered with clean water. Doctors tried to clean his wounds of a highly corrosive liquid but struggled to neutralize his pH levels. With Ross, Michael Parr, pain worsening by the minute, doctors found themselves at a loss at how to calm him down. They eventually revealed that their first plan of action to clean his wounds had not worked and they would have to try a different approach. Ross shot a panicked look at the medical professional as they revealed what their plan B would involve. The wound needs to be what we would call debrided. In simple terms, we remove any contaminated tissue, the doctor explained. Horrified, Ross exclaimed, "You mean take my skin off?" "Well, that is one way of putting it," the doctor continued, before explaining he would use something like a jet wash to remove the non-viable tissue. Still shaken by the attack, Ross asked, "This jet wash thing, it will fix it, yeah?" "It's the absolute best way at this stage to minimize any lasting damage," the medical professional commented. But Ross wasn't convinced and was visibly devastated as he pleaded, "Minimize? But it will fix it, yeah? I'll be normal. In time, I'll go back to normal, yeah?" As the episode came to a heartbreaking close, the doctor failed to reassure Ross, and his brother Pete, Anthony Quinlan, could be seen looking pitifully at him. Ross is set to struggle to come to terms with his injuries in upcoming episodes, while Graham will go on the warpath as he plots to expose Debbie Dingle, Charlie Webb, who planned the attack for Joe.